Jose Antonio Vargas, perhaps the most visible and most outspoken undocumented immigrant in America, also weighed in on Donald Trump's immigration plan. In an interview with Yahoo News Live, the Filipino-American Pulitzer Prize-winning journalist expressed frustration over Trump's plan. Vargas qualifies under President Obama's expanded Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals program, or DACA, something Trump would reverse. Vargas says that if he had a chance to talk to Trump, he would ask him, "How do you define America, sir?" And he adds, quote, "This is not a reality television show anymore. This is running for president," end quote.